Thanks, Heidi. Joining me today is a friend of mine, John Reeves with Smokin X. You're the brand owner of Smokin X.
Yes, I am.
You started with barbecuing. How did, you know, your love of cooking barbecue, how did it grow into this great brand?
Well, it is a love of barbecue, and it's just, you know, it's kind of morphed into something more. You know, you keep thinking, well, I can stretch my wings here a little bit and kind of push the boundaries here and there. We started off with the shirts and the caps, mm-hmm. and being a, you know, bearded barbecue guy.
Right.
You know, I had a barbecue, beard oil and balm companies and care products, people trying to send me stuff and want me to try some stuff. And I'm extremely picky.
That's not a bad thing.
So I want to test the products. I want to play with them. Mm-hmm. You know, you want to stay with companies that are reputable. You know, like when I work with Green Mountain Grills and Raider Red Meats and things like that. So the one that stuck out the most was Horned Toad Beard Company.
Okay.
And I wanted to do something of my own, but, you know, have them help me. So they actually produced the oil and balm for me.
Okay.
But, you know, it took us almost 6 months to come and develop, you know, what we have now, which is the cherry tobacco. And
which,
it's been
by
selling
the way,
crazy.
Smells really, really
yes,
good.
Yes, it's been very, very popular, and it's really outselling a lot of stuff around here. And we do mainly online sales.
Okay.
I sent some to Georgia this week, North and South Carolina. I've sent some to California. A group of Australians were here that I did a short course with at Tech, and they bought nearly a case to take back to their boyfriends, and some of them bought some.
Oh my goodness.
So it's really kind of blowing up, and we're having a lot of fun doing it.
Now, what the ingredients in it? Everything all natural?
All natural. You know, of course, I don't want to go into too many because,
right.
you know, it's kind
it's
of proprietary,
list, yeah.
but at the same time, but it's all natural.
Okay.
It helps you kind of tame the beard, keep it clean. You know, this is the time of year where people are going to start, you know, oh, I want to get rid of the beard or
right.
something, and the dirt's blowing and things of that nature. No, let's keep the beard, just keep the beard life going. But at the same time, let's keep it clean.
Right.
You know, let's keep it presentable. You know, mm-hmm. nobody wants this big, crazy mess on your
right.
face. And that's what we do. We just kind of help it keep clean. And then, too, the scents that we do, and we're going to have another scent come out here in the
Ooh.
Next month or two, you know.
Okay.
But I'm really picky about that. We're kind of in development of that as well. And so it's just, you know, keeping it clean, keeping it presentable, not looking like a heathen, I guess.
Heathen. Well, I can tend to look like that when I go to a barbecue because the wind blows around
yes.
and you're just all done. So this is perfect for the beard.
Yes.
And it's not only men approved,
yes.
but women approve of this smell too. And I can tell you that Heidi and I, you know, smelled the scent and it smells so good. It's fresh and clean and got a little bit of a sweet smell to it, but nothing overpowering.
We released the cherry tobacco line of our this oil and balm at Holiday Happenings this year.
Yeah.
Well, there's a few men that go to that, but not a lot.
Right.
And I nearly sold out. Like, we produced enough to get through Holiday Happening and all the way through the Christmas rush, and we had to go back into production before I could meet my quota for Christmas. So it went over like crazy. So the women were buying it for their husbands for stocking stuffers and stuff. But it's Valentine's
perfect.
Day, you know, and we do online sales, mm-hmm. So it's a lot of fun. It's year round. We're selling this one, and like I said, we're going to come out with another one here in the next month or two.
And it's a super fun brand. Smokin
yes.
X is just a super fun logo and brand, and you know, I love what it stands for. Now, you can find things online. So let's pull
yes.
up one of those full screens. You can be hired, you know, of course, you're a brand ambassador.
Yes.
You also do event management, appearances, and barbecue grilling classes.
Yes.
There's the website right there, smokinxbbq.com. You can order online there, or let's take the next full screen. You can also, there's a couple of the things that we talked about, purchased on that website, that smokinx, BBQ.com.
Yes.
And you can also find it at one place here in town
yes.
at CutSmart. That's over on 98th Street.
Yes.
So.
And they've just started getting it, and I think they're doing pretty good with it. But it's a lot of fun to do, you know, like the classes that I do. I've helped hold events from San Antonio to Washington, D.C. on Capitol Hill in the last 12 months.
Wow.
So it's you know, be careful what you wish for, but
right.
I'm really enjoying the ride.
Exactly. Got to.
Yes.
It's a lot of fun, and things are going great. Any hints as to what the next smell might kind of be?
All I'm
like?
Going to say is just keep this in the back of your head. It's so fresh and so clean. That's all I can
fresh
say.
Fresh and clean. Okay. I like that. I like that. All right. You can find him online everywhere. You can also
yes.
give him a call, 543-6390 or smokinxbbq@gmail.com. John, thank you so much for being with us today.
I appreciate you having me.
We appreciate it very much.